फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल जस्ट नो। टुडे अवर टॉपिक इज ऑन फ्लूराइड। सोर्स, द इम्पोर्टेंट सोर्स ऑफ फ्लूराइड आर सी फिश, चीज, टी एंड ड्रिंकिंग वाटर। RDA, द रेकमेंडेड डेली अलाउंस फॉर फ्लूराइड इज 1.5 to 4 milligrams per day, while the safe limit is 1 ppm in water. Drinking water contain above 1 ppm fluoride. Plasma level of fluoride. A normal serum level of fluoride is 4 milligrams per 100 ml, which can increase up to 50 milligrams per 100 ml in chronic fluorosis. The excretion is chiefly in the urine, but a small amount is excreted in the stool. So friends, subscribe our channel for more updates and share your interested topic in the comment section which you want us to post. Metabolic role. Fluoride protects teeth from the bacteria in play. It also promotes new bone formation. It is present in fluoroapatite, which makes the bone resistant to osteoporosis and teeth resistant to dental caries. The application of fluoride makes a layer of fluoroapatite on the enamel, protecting it from decay. Fluoride toxicity or fluorosis. Excess fluoride leads to fluorosis, which is more dangerous than caries. More than 2 ppm causes chronic intestinal upset, gastroenteritis, loss of appetite and loss of weight. Levels more than 5 ppm causes molting of enamel, stratification and discolorization of teeth. Level more than 20 ppm is toxic, leading to alternate area of osteoporosis and osteosclerosis with brittle bones. This is called as fluorosis. Genuvalgum is the characteristic feature. The preventive measures against fluorosis are restriction of sorghum intake, taking fluoride-free water, supplementation of vitamin C, and regulated use of fluoride-containing toothpaste.